Once again, and welcome to my series of health hacks where I have explained 9 tips to increase and boost your immunity during this global pandemic. And here is my 8th tip. Look for my other tips in the previous videos. So there is an 8th tip that you have to maintain a healthy and optimum weight. It is seen that when you are working from home and when there is a limited activity, you are not having exercises and going to gyms because of the limitations, there is a tendency that you are having too much of food and having inactivity. So there is a tendency of increasing the weight. It is very important that you maintain a healthy weight and not having more weight. Now there are n number of weight loss programs. When you think that is I have to lose the weight, then whatever you lose, you are little afraid. So you have to see that how I can get fitter and how I can get into the shape. How can I shed away the fat? When you think that way, definitely your results will be much better rather than thinking I have to lose the weight. Whatever it's the human tendency, when you think that I have to lose something, there is a fear of losing. That's the reason you have to do a mindful thinking about shedding of our fat. In Indian situation, even if your weight is not more, it is seen that there is a lot of visceral fat around the belly, waist and face. So there are n number of programs in the market. There is a keto diet, there is intermittent fasting, there is a GM diet, this diet, juice diet. Everything is good when you follow the things consistently and persistently. In our lifestyle, the simplified way is having a high protein, high fiber diet and taking low carbohydrate diet, that is important. So we have a special healthy weight program. You can see my Instagram post before and after programs. This program is without or doing any exercises, without altering your schedule or stopping to eat something which you like, but definitely it is a high protein, high fiber, low carbohydrate, and we have used various principles which is a combination of all. You can get connected to me, join in below to follow me on Instagram and various social media channels. But before that, you just analyze yours why you are putting on your weight. There are 3-4 common ways. First thing is you are not having variety of fruits and vegetables in your diet. Second thing is that you are skipping your meals. Either you are skipping your breakfast or skipping your lunch, and you are not having your regular meals at a regular time. Third is there is a long gap between your two meals. You are having the long gap more than 4 hours between breakfast and lunch, your lunch and dinner. And you are having high carbohydrate and high oily, high fat and junk foods, and there is no gap between your dinner and sleep. Whenever you are eating a high carbohydrate meal at dinner and there is no gap between your dinner and sleep, which is less than 4 hours, then that food will not get metabolized and gets converted into the fat which has to be reserve fat which is used for the emergency. So managing your healthy weight, not losing the muscle mass and only the water, but taking your muscle mass and losing only the fat is the right way of losing your weight. So just get connected and stay tuned for my last tip to boost your immunity, which is very important. And till then, signing off.